And play hard basketball. We didn't go out and execute. We didn't fulfill the game plan. We didn't keep our pledge to one another to be coachable and play our style of basketball. You know, that's the team right there that left their best Buffaloes player at home. They came out and they gave us all we could handle. So I tipped my hat to Coach and his program, and they got after us. Now, hey, you got to learn from this and get ready for Central Oklahoma.